Ashokananda, a native German, has been researching Thai massage for many years. His book on Thai massage, published in Bangkok in 1990, was the first publication ever on this subject in any foreign language. Looking back at the tradition of Thai massage, it is very clear that it was never seen as a mere job. A truly good masseur performs his art in a meditative mood. Only a masseur working in a meditative mood will develop an intuition for the energy flow in the body, for the prana lines.